Hello everyone, how are you? In this video, we are going to see how we can transfer our money from one account to another account. See, both are same accounts of ours only, and we'd like to transfer money from one of our account to another account. So let's see, for doing this in Google Pay, we have to go to new payment. In the new payment, there will be an option called self-transfer. Go to self transfer, there will be whatever the accounts you are having to linking to your Google Pay, those all will be displayed here from one of your account to another of your account only. If you would like to transfer, this is the way. So just select it from which account to which account you would like to do and go to next. And if I want to transfer amount of 100, I would like to see you have to write what for you are transferring this amount. I just written self, yes, and thereafter it is showing from this account to another of your account only. It's transferring now, and you have to give your 6-digit UPI pin. After giving this, the transfer will take place. Yeah, I have entered my PIN and going into the transaction. So there will be self transfer happening from one of my account to another account. See, that's all. The self transfer happened successfully. 100 rupees transferred from one of my account to another of my account only. So easy, right? So I think you got a very useful video today. Just subscribe the channel so that it gives us a lot of motivation in doing such videos. Please like and share this to your friends so that it will be helpful in interaction. Thank you so much. See you in the next video.